I want to speak to you who tend to, when you're upset because you've been mistreated, you tend to think that you're not good enough, and then you punish yourself more by not treating yourself right. Whether it's how you're eating, your physical activity, your social life, talking to yourself, thinking about yourself, and you punish yourself more. This is very unhealthy behavior, and I just want to tell you today that if you're doing that, please don't do that. You are precious. You are loved. You are unique. You are valuable. Treat yourself like someone you love, because you should love yourself. Baby steps. It doesn't happen overnight, but take the steps moving forward to do that, and in time, you will show yourself self-love, and you will love yourself despite how somebody or people treat you, because you will know your worth. Do this for yourself. God loves you, and He wants you to love you and Him. And I'm sending you love from my heart and prayers for healing, protection, guidance, just peace, love, and hugs to your heart. Take care of you, because there's only one of you. Mwah.